I'll show you the back rooms.
I can't. Let's bully the locals.
In the back rooms of the hospital, I haven't really found anything. Just the way it normally is.
Okay. That's saying fuck all the oil fields yet.
Private rooms and such.
Mum's a private room.
Huh?
Said your mum's a private room.
Lovely niece.
Not better than me telling you that your mum's a public room, right?
Yeah.
Then I'd have to follow it up because everyone comes inside.
Oh, lovely niece.
Yeah. See, you're the one who asked for it. You asked for it.
I didn't really.
You said that's not very nice.
I didn't ask for anything, yeah, man.
You asked for the double down. You asked for the double down, dipshit. I don't think that's fuck all up at the oil fields.
Fuck all down here. Oh. Oh, hi, Ryan. What's going on in here?
What?
It's a seat to walk in on.
The fuck did you walk in on?
I just walked in on Ryan sitting on one of the beds and someone kneeling in front of him.
What?
Yeah.
Oh. Alright.
Where the fuck did they go? I think you ran away.
What the fuck was that?
No, Ryan, next time you can just lock the door. There was nothing here apart from that.
I got nothing at the oil fields either.
Oh, guess I'm heading up to Sandy Hospital now.
Right.
Oil, what else? Oil rigs.
They're not there anymore. But deconstructed.
Have fun fucking going out to them.
Oh, I made a mistake.
Oil, you could check, because it's gonna sound really fucking, you could check gas stations.
You know, there's a Ron Oil gas station, I already checked it.
But there's only one Ron Oil gas station.
That's odd.
Yeah, but there could be more than just. Wait, it could just be any gas station.
You got yourself fucked up if you think I'm gonna run around to every fucking gas station. Well, got yourself fucked up.
That first guy, that guy we spoke to was at a gas station. So it's not a bad, like, hint.
But what do the icons have anything to do with it then?
Huh?
What do the icons have anything to do with it then?
How?
If that's the case.
Why? Because they all still represent something different.
But what has that got to do with the gas station? You take it on face value. The only reason you would be looking at other gas stations is because you saw him at a gas station.
And also it has like a little petroleum symbol.
No. I deny that.
Is there anybody else with those oil pumps?
Back of Sandy, Harmony. Near the animal ark and where you used to pick up the fucking shit.
Good check there.
I'm still checking down here. Going all through the oil fields. You know what? This sounds like a whole heap of fucking Michael and Jenny issue. Sounds like a whole heap of them issue. Oh, I just think that I'm too tired to give a fuck, to be honest.
And then I'm just too stupid.
Yeah, that's true.
I'm in Sandy Medical.
Well, after that, you should probably stop past and see the oil fields behind the animal ark.
Ooh, what a nice little soldier room.
Angry bastard. Yum. Yum.
Neither heal, I don't think. I think he's gonna be in the hospital if I'm just being honest.
Why do I even have to find this guy?
Reggie?
What? What? Hello? Oh. Who's dead? Damn it, I thought you died.
No, it's not.
Did you run out of minutes?
No, I... There's a little thing on that. There's a little post-it note on the... what's it called in the hospital? A posting on the locker room saying go to sleep and I no, I picked up the posting now.
You could.
Yeah. I'm gonna check the oil things. So it's like kind of near the end of the airstrip then.
Yeah.
Oh yeah, I see.
Happy the Fox, like, thank you for the 25 months. Area. On your birthday, happy birthday.
You find it really hard to find your way about this area now that like all the trees have been chopped down.
Just want to let you know that I Just went behind the back of a building. There's like 50 trash bags there.
Okay. Oh. I don't know what to say.
Random.
Probably just people dropping an amalgamation of shit though.
Yeah.
I'm up in this oil field area.
That's interesting. Today I learned that you can't buy ammunition or magazines and ammunitions anymore.
Oh, that may be what Ray meant when he said ammo is scarce now when I asked them if he could bring a gun to the source. Don't see shit heal. Yeah, there wasn't deck up heal.
Bum 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 bum. Yum. Yum. Doing some fucking crazy taxi shit. My brain is just not thinking at the moment.
Okay, there was nothing at that like oil field thing in Sandy.
Yeah. You mind lab? Question mark?
I mean, if that symbol is blood, blood test or some shit, maybe.
I mean, if you think I mean, about I'm labs.
That way. I'm headed that way because I was going to check, you know, the when you're going up LS freeway, there's like the trailer park to the right and there's like that shed that opens there.
Yeah.
I was going to go check there because I seen a little shed that like looked like that oil field and it kind of reminded me. And I don't know, I'm pretty sure you used the fucking dry weed there. And there's a little grass symbol on that thing. So, you know, copium.
It used to dry weed where?
The fin. No, was it either dried or packed there like a really fucking long time ago?
Where though? Say it again.
It's like the little trailer park thing with the open.
You never used to fucking dry or pack there. What are you talking about?
What Reed said to me.
There's a place a little bit further away from there that you used to do that at. It was down by the water. Opposite side to the lighthouse.
Oh, they didn't deck you.
Whee! I just did a little bit of a wall ride. Pretty fucking wicked, not gonna lie. You wish you could be as fucking quarter of as wicked as I am.
It's your thing, granddad.
Oh god, that's a treat. But.
Something wicked.
I just head on the tree. After saying that, pretty good timing.
Yeah, I can check you, man. It's a fucking wild area to cover, though.
Oh, really? Done it before myself. Oh, inside and out?
Yeah, I mean.
You don't know why? Because I'm not a fucking pussy. Yeah?
I'm just
your mother raised a pussy, McGregor.
I'm just saying, it's a big idiot and saying something about not doing it.
Your mother raised a pussy, huh? Just, no. You just want to complain to complain. Is that what it is?
I'm just saying, it's a wild surface area.
It says a bald patch on your head. Same as well with your forehead.
I don't have a bald patch.
That's not true. Why you're wearing your fucking your little do-rag, mate? Better cover it up.
Oh, because I'm trying to get waves.
What?
Trying to get waves.
What? What the fuck does that have to do with anything?
Do-rag. That's what we would have do-rag, man. Trying to get waves. Trying to get waved up.
Trying to get fucking chefed up?
No, waved.
Trying to get chefed up?
What are you? The biggest crack smoker I know.
Hey.
Hear me out. I'm friends with Reed.
Hear me out.
Uh-huh.
Right. The wave icon, seaside.
Okay, yeah, but okay. Does that even mean? There's a bunch of seaside everywhere.
Gang.
Okay, that's not a thing anymore.
Gotta bring it back. Wait, let's have a look at this, right? Dr/AMS gang, Frutos, Abdul's Taxi, fucking Seaside. You know, we're up.
What's this grass?
GSF?
And the snakes in the grass. Oh.
I was thinking GSF because grass, weed. Also green in color. Oh.
Yeah, we're more abstract.
This is it. This is it. We need to bring the seaside back. McGregor, do you hear the waves calling?
No. In fact, technically, all the time, because, you know, in Puyo.
Yeah, right. Right, you were never good enough to be offered to be in seaside.
I didn't make good enough.
You're just a... You didn't possess any kind of, like, flair about yourself.
That's absolute cap.
Yeah.
I can't even name fucking I can name like 5 people from Seaside, man. There was like 400 people in it.
Yeah, that's not true. You can definitely name more than 5.
Mm-mm.
Go on, name them.
You.
Yeah.
Benji.
Yeah.
Ray.
Wait, who?
Smalls.
Who'd you say?
Ray. I didn't even know him.
Ray?
The Ray.
Oh, you said Ray. I'm like, what?
No.
That was in your old gang, dipshit.
Hold on. Right, so... Legend wants me to call him for some reason. Let me see this guy fucking once.
Get out of the way, you're in my car park. Jesus, that was a fucking mission. Wasn't he just selling wood? Yeah.
Oh, he was taking pigeon time into a whole new meaning. I asked him like 5 days ago or 6 days ago whenever I was doing the weed runs for wheat, and he just called me saying he had breaks.
Why does Ray need wood?
Probably building PCs.
They sell
rags.
Huh. To call him and see what he needs wood for.
It's definitely going to be those. It's definitely going to be that because he sells in he sells them.
Yeah, but I never see him fucking spotting out that he needs wood. Ever.
True. Yeah, you want to give him a call then?
No, you call him. I'm not calling him.
But you're the wood guy.
No, I'm not. I'm the furniture guy. It's your mate. Call him.
Shay, Jobby, same thing. Okay, let me ask him.
Make yourself useful for a change.
Okay, let me call him then. Let me call him.
Bye. Did not make the second chair. Let's do it on it. Do it on it. Have everything for it in there. Yes. I didn't make another chair. Didn't put enough wood in there. Need more basic. Right, my brain's too fucking mush right now to be dealing with this shit. Fucking late in the day for me dealing with this shit. It's day crew's problem. Alright,
Has he needed it for steels and furniture?
I was making his own furniture now.
Yeah, I said, why didn't you get it from Nike? And he said, this is steels, he already has the blueprint. And he was wondering if he could buy, and he was wondering how much. Week to say, week fucking hardwood.
All right.
But obviously, yeah.
I'm gonna call him. Fuck with him.
Yeah.
Bye.
Bye, boy.
Yo, Reggie was good.
Hi, Ray. I heard you might need some stairs.
And not just stairs, but I also need wood in general.
What do you need wood for?
Motherfucker, why is everyone asking me why? What kind of salesman is that?
What do you mean? I'm not a salesman.
Oh, I just need wood.
Why are you getting so snippy with me, right?
Because McGregor said, what do you need wood for? At the same time, like, bro, like, I just need wood. Is it that difficult to buy wood?
Yes, actually it is. At this time, it is.
Okay, then I'll just wait. You want me to just wait? I can wait.
But Ray, why are you getting snippy with me?
Because I hate when people, like, it just doesn't make sense to me why people have to ask me why every time I buy something.
Oh, I called you about stairs. You mentioned the wood. So, are you needing stairs?
I need wood.
Okay. Well, unfortunately, I'm in the furniture business, not the wood business. I was just calling because I heard you might need some stairs.
But you don't have any wood?
Oh, I've got plenty of wood.
So you're not selling wood?
No, I don't sell wood. I sell furniture.
You wouldn't... Can I have wood?
No, I need my wood. How's your new couch going for you, though?
Oh, my God. All right, thank you, Reggie. Have a good day. Bye-bye.
Oh, that's too good. Ray's probably like, fuck this cunt. Alright, I need to work out what I want to do stash wise. One of these stashes are still fucked and tiny. I'm Wonder if Ray's trying to go down the rabbit hole now. He's finally worked out what he's got to do. Put the stash. Are these still fucking bullshit? Fuck, I need to drown that fucking dog out. Storage. Wood. Large. Please be better than 400. Fuck me. Ray, trust when I say your bank account is not deep enough to do this and criminal shit. Trust me. My tablets. Just forgot about them. Okay. So this isn't any different now. Fuck. Hello.
Hello.
Help us.
Hi. What's up?
So, I was down there meeting Ivan at sanitation so I could get some materials from him, and I was running around doing some pretty fucking sick parkour. Not gonna lie, I kind of ate shit a couple of times. But I was doing some sick parkour. I saw this car pull up and three guys pile out of it and run over to a guy. And I was at the gas station right next to sanitation. Jenny's awake, come home.
Alright, there was nothing in Humane Labs.
Okay, we'll see when you get here.
Yeah. Alright, bye.
So, went up and spoke to him, told me to fuck off. I can't talk to him. Told McGregor about it. McGregor went there and spoke to him. And he could talk to McGregor. So, McGregor got a little fucking thing of what he needs. Apparently it's got something to do with USBs.
Okay.
Because he asked for USBs. And there's these pictures. Okay. Now the first one we think is either, originally we thought oil. And then I Googled to find out what that icon could mean, but also came up with blood.
Yeah, blood, that's what I was going to say.
Now the next one is clearly an orange. You got taxi, you've got like grass,
water, and then in the top right, that looks like the Microsoft Word symbol.
Yeah, it looks like the text color, right? So with that, I kind of went on. Radio tower?
Potentially, yeah.
Too much, just like the. So anyway.
But keep going down your theory. Go on.
So then I figured text color. So then I did Originally I did black for oil, and then I did the thing, and then I came up with this. There you go. The words, the letters, Dunno wrote them down to see if they meant anything, couldn't figure out anything. And then I figured out, right? Top right one, couldn't work out what it was. However, there was three primary colors and two secondary colors. Secondary color is violet. Yeah. So then I started going down this fucking rabbit hole of colors, and I was chasing colorful buildings that are inside fucking the city and couldn't find shit. I think the colors are just to fuck me up. I think it's probably not text color, and that's what's fucked me up from it. It's that little text color thing. Could potentially be something else, but it just looks like an A to me. That's all I see. But then, like, some of the colors were touching that made the right things, and then you've also got violet that's sitting out there fisting itself, doing nothing in the corner. So it kind of threw me off. And it's in this like little triangle fucking looking thing.
Okay. Okay. All right, the problem with the color theory.
So I don't know if I'm going too deep into the fucking rabbit hole. Yeah, with the colors and ignoring the icons.
The same way, but I'm...
Because McGregor went and searched all hospitals, went and searched humane labs. I went and searched all the oil fields and shit.
Could he do anything with these places that had X's on him? Could he do anything, or?
That's a question for him. I don't think he could. Hey, you can do the hackaroo thing, right?
Yeah, but Dolly's waking up, so just wait for her. Yeah, I can do it.
But basically, I'm in too deep right now. I'm in the fried stages. So this is your guys' problem. You work it out. I found Guy. Congratulations.
You know what time I went to bed last night?
Some shit time?
Yeah. Michael and I were up till fucking 5 a.m.
Well,
if you think my brain is functioning right now, you're going to have to give me a little bit of time with this, because it is not.
Well, get your coffee. Put your detective brain on, right? Or hat on, whatever the fuck it is. And you got this, pal.
I need McGregor to come back here. I need to know exactly everything.
Yeah.
I probably need to go visit the guy myself.
He said the reason he thinks I couldn't talk to the guy is because I don't have and the HQ chip, which makes sense because I don't have one.
Yeah. Maybe not.
Ow! What did I do? I did something good today.
Nothing. That wasn't you. That was me.
What the frick?
Dude, I don't know how I lower stomach punched you. I've never seen myself do that before.
Oh, for me, you punched me straight in the fucking face.
Oh, for me, I lower stomach punched you.
I need a bandy.
Don't have any. I have literally every bit of my body is currently hurting. Because I ran out of food last night. I didn't realize. And that hurts like a bitch. Okay, so we have
probably whisper this.
It could be battery acid. Well. Because the negative and positive charge looks like the symbol for batteries. But I still think it's blood. Blood, orange, grass, border, taxi, A.
What if
fucking with me?
Yeah, that's the thing that's just fucked me the most. What if the water is seaside, we need to form seaside again?
Don't be stupid.
Okay.
Don't be stupid.
That's not stupid.
Do you think the answer to everything is going to be Benji Ramos as well?
Why would I say that? You know that you're in a house with three ex-seaside council members, right?
Yeah, two out of the three don't want it back.
Well, that's kind of fucked up.
Am I wrong?
Yes.
Okay, bud.
Yes, very wrong.
Yep, sure I am.
You're 100% sure wrong.
Uh-huh.
I don't know why you're 100% wrong.
Why am I 100% wrong?
There's three of the fucking house people don't want it back. I told everyone it's fucking dead.
Maybe you were one of the two and I was ignoring Nick.
Nick never did anything in Seaside anyway. It was just along for the free ride. I'm going to bed. Just specifically because you woke up.
Okay.
Yep. Mr. I'll be there. He'll be back in a couple of hours. Yeah, huh? Why are you not at the fucking house?
I just woke up at the hospital.
How did you just wake up at the hospital?
I don't know what happened.
Oh.
I don't know what happened.
And what does your medical chart say?
I just had a bunch of road rash and cuts.
You fucking dickhead. All right. Hey, someone needs to go get McGregor from the hospital. Sounds like he ejectocetoed or some shit. Yep. Okay.
Ouchies.
I'm sure someone will be there to pick you up.
What do you mean, I'm sure? What does that mean?
Well, Jenny and Dahlia will be down there shortly.
Stay at the hospital or walk up the highway.
Stay there.
Okay, I'm muted.
Right there, McGregor.
Bye-bye.
No. Jenny. You should probably go get him and then go talk to him. So you can go see old mate. And hit two birds with one stone.
Fine, I'll go.
Have fun. Bye, good luck.
Alright, I'll just fuck off.
Billy, just come the fuck on. Billy, they told you to go.
See that? Fuck you. Let me get changed. Is that okay?
Get out of my way, Billy! Okay, well, I go bedge.
Good night. And Billy!
He's coming, he's getting changed. He's just a little bit slow on the head.
This hurts.
I think he doesn't know how to put his pants on the right way sometimes. Ain't no way that you got.
I no longer think that I actually. Now I'm fucking. Now I'm questioning myself.
Good luck. Ain't no way that you just said that. Here, you want to take this? Then you go down and get him?
I don't mind. I'll take either.
I don't care.
Hey, Speedo, it is. Goodbye. All right, I'm going to send you guys over to McGregor so you guys keep following along unless Letter J or Has Letter J started? She did. I'm going to send you guys over to Letter J. So you guys can keep track of what's happening, see how the rest of them go. I'm going to get some food and go the fuck to sleep, man. Too tired for this shit. I woke up too early today and then degenerated in playing fucking Sunken Land. Hope you guys have an amazing day, night, morning, whatever it is. If you're new here, don't forget to follow. And Discord tells you when I'm live, which is like every day till I decide. Fuck it, I'm too tired. But yes. Goodbye, everyone. Enjoy following along with whatever they end up finding to do. I think I've gone down the wrong path with this fucking color horse shit. Why are they reversing? Oh, Nick's here. Okay, hold. Hold for what Letter J says. What? Well,